everyone, and welcome back to another video. So let's get right to it. Using Kroger Assault as a smoke screen, Foritz tried to seize the bridge that connected the spaceport to the Lion Gates, but found heavy resistance. As I can see, the nerf is it's also applied to the campaign. I thought it would stay the same as it was because I've already started, but no, which is better. Visibility is probably much better than just playing a bunker. Before I forget, I wanted to thank one of you. He gave me some lore about Forex, so that's appreciated. It also, a little bit of a bug happened, because basically I got a notification of a response on the mail, but doesn't show up on the YouTube comments, so I don't know if they need to retry it, or if the comment didn't go through, got deleted for some reason. I don't know that, so there is that. Playing them, it's better. Of all friendly units, do I do it this turn or the next? I can't play it alongside them, but I think it's the right thing to do. And I wanted to remove some of that bastion. So, to activate everything, I can play them. Waiting for 12. Okay, one of those. Next one we should have in. Well, that was unlucky. Ah, come on. Sure, why not? One else, just to be annoying. To a random one, wow. Get sniped. Logos is not bad. Superior fire power, do I have two? I only have one. Kinda want the heal. The defenders pushed Forex and his men back, but there was still a chance to take the spaceport if reinforcements arrive. Ah, I bit my tongue. Starting with Decimation is really lucky. I think I have only one in the deck.
In the far future, there will be only war.
Indeed. Sure, why attack? It's not bad. I use it. Sure, why not? It helps with the quest also. It's unlucky. Can't really kill that. But I need it. If you start to buff the troops, it would have been too annoying. Another one? Jeez. Not where I needed those. I want them to heal. This one dead. And this guy dead. Oh, come on. Oops, forgot about that. Okay. Got a little bit clunky, but we made it. Let's grab some late game. There was no support coming for them. The only way to move forward was to fight for altering or faltering. Forest clenched his teeth and prepared for combat. At least it seems my opponent doesn't have the quest. I mean, the mission, you know, not the quest. It's not color quest. I really need to kill that. Yeah, I imagine so, but it's not unmanageable. good enough. I think I'm gonna play this guy. That's annoying, but not unbearable. Thirteen damage, so they're gonna go in the face. Wow. We should have him. Yeah, imagine rushing him down was the best strat overall. We got really carried by the veteran overall. In the end, only Inforix remained to learn that his life and those of his men were so dispensable to his Primarch broke him. Yet he continued to fight, for he'd rather win a senseless battle to be defeated. Well, be defeated would mean death, so of course you keep fighting. Nothing special from the crate. Well, this is the end of the video. I'm gonna see you in the next one, where I am gonna finish the campaign with Perturabo. Until then, Jojo out.